We are gathered here today to celebrate each other. Through this man, Clinton, and this gorgeous, beautiful bride here in Magic. This is a single mask that two humans can cross with to each other. It is not something ever to you, but to you, but to my life. Indeed, we are not just joining your lives together as husbands, but wife, but the lodge, and our entire families as well. Thus, if there is any person here who has any reason whatsoever to believe, why these two people should not be joined together in matrimony, please speak now or forever hold your peace. Do you take this gorgeous bride to be your lawful wedded wife, to have the home, the better, the worse, the richer, the poorer, in sickness and in health, until death? If you take this man to your lawful wedding husband, to have in the home, for better and for worse, for richer and for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death. So, it is my board is my food. And if the answer is no, now I say that to you. Of course, in practice, that goes to work.
Happy spouse, happy spouse.
Exactly. Now I checked both of my cell phones just before starting Facebook. No phone call, no text message, no pardon from the government. It's just about to help you to both of yours. Alright. Well then, by the power vested in me by the state of Oklahoma, it is.